Here we are, once more. Okay. Okay. Thought it might understand that, but it doesn't. Good to know. Good to know. So this is the same troll that you saw in the other one. Okay. Well, obviously we can't cross, so we're gonna have to go up. Alright, so we do have a bridge we can cross here, but let's see what else is on this. Okay, so this one, so it's okay here. I think if we go down one, let's see what screen it is. Oh, it's a, okay. Okay, I just want to... I wanted to show every screen, so, in the game. Alright, so you can't do anything with that. Lovely. Okay. I might need to do that. So they don't have any food. Okay. No, I don't know if I'm gonna try getting over to look at it. I might try. But I also might wanna, I think I might wanna, if I'm gonna do that, I don't want to fall into the hole. All right, now we can take the fiddle. Graham can play music. I'm gonna wait to change the speed again until he's past the holes. I don't want him accidentally falling in. Because then he'd die. Okay, I'm gonna do it now. I'll show you what happens if the speed's at 1. This is the. This would be the Apple IIe speed, which is really slow. No, we don't want that, so, obviously. I don't know if he'll march. The Apple IIe version, if you walk into a wall, he'll keep walking. I want to see if that happens. No, okay. that's Apple IIe speed. That 8 is what we've been doing, which is a zip speed. I guess some Apple IIs you could make it that unlimited we're not doing right now because it causes him to fly across the screen. I'll show that later. Okay. Let's do that. I'll show you that now. Well, I wonder why it's not doing that. The other one, it caused them to fly across the screen earlier. I don't know why it's not doing that now, but I think it's a little too fast, so we'll put it back down. Alright, oh, we came from that way, okay. Okay, so we have the fiddle. Okay, well, there's a hole in the roof there, so. But, yeah, when I tried to use the unlimited speed before, it caused them to fly right across the screen. Okay. Uh-oh. I think it's safe down here. Uh-oh, that's okay, we're gonna have to restore the game. That dwarf is too fast. Okay, now I'm gonna show you what happened. I'm gonna show you what happens with the speed if we have it at actually that might not be a good idea on the next screen anyway. Okay, we have an over here and that's okay. This screen can be dangerous too, because there's an elf that steals things, and you can never get your treasure back if it does. Okay. I was gonna look at that bar guide, but okay. Okay, well, we can't get the mushroom now. But that's supposed to be a mushroom. Alright. Then we can't go up from here. Because it won't let you. Wrong way. That is supposed to be the... Stop doing that. Okay, it's probably about time. Oh, let's get past the over screen. Okay, we're back here. Alright. Alright, here we go. Alright, now we've gone to every screen that you can get to normally. So, let's go ahead and we need to go back this way. Oops. So we've seen all this before. Alright, this is the screen we actually wanted now. And we actually want to go one up from here, should be correct. One thing you want to do is map out the whole game. Alright, that's what we wanted.